so it's very important that we have the right programs, like the risk management programs in place. It's very important that we understand that things like electricity costs, and we are working to bring those electricity costs down. No, I know. I hear a mixed response to that, but it's really important that you know that as we take the PST, the provincial portion of the HST, off your bills, as we work with greenhouse growers to make sure that they have the supply that they need at a cost they can afford, that rural folks have a 20% reduction, we know that those are the kinds of things that make your businesses viable. And as we've worked with you on things like risk management, we'll continue to work with you on all of those issues that have an influence on your business. So thank you. Thank you so much for what you do. It's an honor to be back here. We are, you know, despite some of the divisions that people would like to put in place, we are one Ontario. We depend on each other. Our lives are integrated. And so I look forward to continuing to work with you. Thank you very much.